Excuse me, man. Snowfly.
Hey, baby.
Oh,
baby, it's 10:30. Baby, wake up. Baby. Baby.
What?
Wake up. Wake up.
Oh,
it's 10:30 already.
What time is it, man?
10:30.
Oh, you kidding? Oh, man.
Did you really sleep in your jumpsuit all night?
Oh, man, I guess I did. I can't believe it, man. Oh, it's 10:30 in the morning?
Yeah.
Why don't you wake me up earlier, man? You know I gotta rehearse. This is a big Elvis week, man.
No, I know. How'd it go last night?
Oh, man, last night was great, baby. You know, only three people showed up for karaoke, so I got to sing about five, six Elvis songs, man. Oh, it was great. I did, I'm so glad. You should have heard it, man. It was great.
Oh, I wish I would have been there.
Oh, man, I'm so hungry, man. I gotta get back. Gotta go get breakfast, man.
Okay.
Come on, man.
Okay.
Oh, man, I'm so hungry, man. Gee, is it raining out again, man?
Yeah, it was raining all night.
Really, man? Rain today, baby. Boy, it's raining all over the world. Man, I'm so hungry, man. Baby, I gotta eat something, man. We've got my peanut butter, man, my bread, my Wonder Bread, my jelly. Put this butter on the frying pan, baby. Why is it so dark in here?
Well, you know, you're wearing your Elvis glasses. That's why it's so dark in here.
Oh, man, that's better, man. Look at that. Oh, great, baby. Listen, we're going to fry this up here in the frying pan, man. And we just got to get everything going, man. Baby, where's the 5 pounds of bacon I bought yesterday, man?
You ate it yesterday for breakfast, lunch, and dinner.
A whole 5 pounds of bacon?
Yep. That's what you did yesterday.
Where are the bananas, baby?
No, you ate them with the bacon for breakfast, lunch, and dinner yesterday.
Oh, man, you're kidding.
No.
Jeez, man. I gotta run.
Oh, my God. I can't wait for this week to be over. Ugh. It's all Elvis, 24-7. Elvis. 24-7. Listen to this. Listen. Baby, are you okay in there?
It's an old ever.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God, man. Thank God, baby. Oh, man. Oh, man.
Sure you're okay?
It's over.
Okay?
I'm okay now, baby.
Good.
What the hell was going on last night?
Whew. Go get your breakfast.
Yeah, I don't have to, man.
Hey, you know what? Can I ask you a question?
Yeah, sure, go ahead, man.
Why do you wear that wig all the time?
Oh, man, I didn't realize I had it on all this time, man. Let me get rid of it. Oh, man.
Wow, look how nice your hair is.
It does, looks nice.
Yeah, I don't know why you have to wear that wig.
Oh, man, because the wig is for, it's for the 70s Elvis, man. You see, you should know those things by now, baby. How long have you been living with me, man?
I really don't want to know.
Well, thanks, that's a song. I really don't want, I don't want to know, I don't want to know.
So Elvis didn't wear his hair like that and
not in his jumpsuit years, baby. Come on, man.
Oh,
you gotta
what?
Get it together, baby. Elvis wore his hair like this, man, for the Gold LeMay years.
Oh, right? Okay.
And now it looks something like this. Hold on. You see that, man? This is a Gold LeMay that goes with his hairstyle, man.
Wow, that's so cool.
You
never cease to amaze me, my goodness.
There's a lot of things you don't know about
me.
So
tell me, are you going to wear that for the Elvis run downtown this weekend?
Oh, that's the whole idea, baby. I don't think I can run in the jumpsuit, so I think I'm gonna wear the Gold LeMay down there. And you know, this is our big opportunity, man. There's gonna be hundreds of Elvis impersonators down there, and this could be our big break, baby. The Elvis run downtown Las Vegas, man. I think I better wear better shoes though, huh? Oh, man!
Hey, lunch is ready. What are you doing?
I'm just photoshopping my nose to look more like Elvis's, man. Looks pretty good, doesn't it?
Yeah, very good. Very good.
Looking good, man.
Come on, lunch is ready.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
All right, hold on, man. Let me close out here. Cool, baby, cool. All right, let's go eat, man. Oh, man. Did you make this for me, baby?
I sure did.
Oh, man, this is beautiful, man.
What
is this stuff here?
Oh, it's everything you like.
What's this green stuff here, man?
It's spinach, because, you know, you have to be healthy.
Oh, man, spinach, man. I just hope you put enough mayonnaise on it, man.
Oh, yeah. There's plenty.
Cool.
There was the whole 48-ounce jar.
That's great, baby. Listen, would you mind playing the matinee idol for me while I eat my lunch, baby?
Sure, no problem.
I love you, baby. You know, you've been really great this whole week, man, leading up to Elvis's birthday on the 8th. Uh-oh. I love you, baby. I really do. Scylla, you've been doing great.
Oh, cut it out already.
What's the matter, man?